While artificial intelligence has found a lot of use cases in many industries, another area that is witnessing a lot of traction is for social good. Many companies and organizations are either collaborating with nonprofit organizations or are developing solutions that may help communities and society by integrating AI. AI is solving some of the pressing social issues. From detecting Zika virus to the COVID-19 pandemic, the use cases for AI for social good is on the rise. Many global companies such as Google, Microsoft, Facebook, and government bodies are deploying AI for positive social initiatives. Let's look at the 5 use cases when artificial intelligence was used for social good. Cuff for COVID-19 by Wadhwani Institute for AI. An independent and non-profit research institute, Wadhwani Institute for Artificial Intelligence, is on a mission to develop and apply AI-based innovations to a broad range of societal domains that includes healthcare, agriculture, education, and more. While it has been working on many projects, one of the recent by the institute is its campaign called Cough Against COVID-19, which is funded by the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. They are creating an open dataset to collect cough samples from the COVID-19 positive patients. The aim is to make the dataset available for the researchers globally to use this to develop COVID-19 self-screening tools for the general public. Google AI for Social Good. Google's initiative works on projects that address a wide range of social and environmental challenges using AI. Some of their projects include forecasting floods quickly and accurately to prevent the potential damage, predicting the risk of cardiac events, mapping global fishing activity, and much more. In the case of monitoring flood, for instance, it collects data on various environmental and geographic factors that influence flood activity and uses this information to train AI and improve the warning systems. In India, it has been used to predict floods, where it sent out its first alert in September 2018. There are also similar alerts for predicting earthquakes and wildfires. Microsoft's AI for Social Good to Prevent Blindness. India-based entrepreneur K. Chandrasekhar, who is the founder of Forest Health, reached out to Microsoft to use AI to eradicate preventable blindness. AI helped in making an affordable product, which is a portable eye scanning device, making a huge difference on a much larger scale. The companies are working together to detect retinal diseases such as diabetic retinopathy by creating a faster diagnosis. It matters especially in India, where diabetes cases are on the rise. This assistive technology saves time while increasing the speed of testing. Blood camps as a part of Facebook AI for social good. Facebook has rolled out several initiatives to promote best practices of AI in India. One of the examples of Facebook's application of AI for social good in India has been the work around blood donations. In 2018, the social media giant launched a blood donation center for several million users in India. The development helped the users to locate the nearest blood donation camps, events, requests for blood donors, and blood banks, thereby helping the hospitals and blood banks connect with the blood donors quickly. IBM and Cary Institute hunting Zika virus with machine learning. One of the projects under this initiative by IBM in collaboration with the Cary Institute helps stop the spread of the deadly Zika virus. The team used machine learning techniques to identify surveillance priorities in the battle against the virus. Based on the physiological, behavioral, range and social structure data, they developed a Bayesian predictive model. The model identified carriers with 82% accuracy and helped in producing an interactive map showing where people are most at risk. Apart from this, Google recently started 6 AI-based research projects in India that focus on addressing the social, humanitarian, and environmental challenges in sectors like healthcare, education, disaster prevention, and conservation. The initiatives are: Number 1, a project where AI is used improving health information for high HIV risk communities. Number 2, AI is being used to predict the risk of expectant mothers to increase positive healthcare outcomes for mothers and their babies. Number 3, improving consistency of healthcare information input using AI. Number 4, predicting human-wildlife conflict using AI in the state of Maharashtra to help inform data-driven policy making. Number 5, using AI to inform dam and barrage water releases and build early warning systems to risk of disasters. And lastly, number 6, a project where researchers are building open source input tools for underserved Indian languages to accelerate the publishing of openly licensed content.